Caught on camera, a disturbance escalating quickly in a metro neighborhood. Oklahoma City police released this video today. This was actually shot in September. It shows a man pulling a gun on another person near Southwest 38th and McKinley in late September. Investigators now trying to track that man down. Police tell us he's said to have a tattoo of a clover on the side of his neck.